Before we get into this, a collection of songs that didn't make the original album. Call Me If You Get Lost.
Sometimes you just want to reset.
Call Me If You Get Lost, The Estate Sale. Okay, so actually we are getting a deluxe. That's why I was like, oh my God, this is like a deluxe. We're getting a whole bunch of songs that didn't make the album. We are getting a deluxe. We just got some little visuals before we get the actual album, which is going to come out on the 31st, which will be this Friday. I'm excited to get new Tyler, the Creator this Friday. Again, same director himself, DP, Louis Patch Perez, production, Trava Razar for Happy Place.
For ways to get rid of some things.
I'ma laugh if it's not simple. But yeah, nah, right
everything
there, it just hits
go.
You with that, like.
Whether it takes all day or all night.
She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. Her body counting who she fuck ain't never my concern. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house. We
back at it! Hold on, we gotta bring that back real quick. I want her to rob my face and get nothing in return. Hold on, bring that back.
Oh, no.
She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return.
Nah, that's wild. This is Valentine's Day, boss.
Her body counting who she fucking never my concern.
If you gonna rob my face, it is my concern. If you're not gonna rob my face and I'm just piping you out and we're just a mutual pipe out, then it might not really be my concern.
I'm trying to buy my neighbor house.
We back at it! Yeah.
Drama!
Yeah. She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. Except for some her time and all her love, that's my concern. I'm trying to balance, bitch. I shook your hand, I don't respect. Don't call me king, I'm not your twin, I'm not your brother. We just met, see, I won't purchase her. No.
Hold on, am I the one that's mad happy for this estate coming out on the 31st? Like, we just heard Sorry Not Sorry. That shit was crazy fire. Like, gas. Who decided to not put that on the album? I don't know. I would have added an extra track because it's not that I'm taking off, but I would have added that. This shit right here is super duper hard as well. So I'm really, really, really excited for this upcoming little deluxe. I've never been this happy for a deluxe in a while.
Birkin, got hobbies, got purpose, got thumpers, I'm perfect. Yeah, Kelly Green wagon look better when the gloom out. Canary shine brighter, it ain't fly better when it's just me and the pilot. Tuition for the mileage, it's worth it for the silence. There he go, he can't.
Second Tyler's different. Also, that's a major flex. That plane ride better when it's just me and the pilot. Okay, PJ, man. Okay, private flight man, like we need to get to that one day. We're not there yet, but I bet it does feel different.
As broads like radio, shit your lady knows. This young T like baby clothes, and I got that five, and I got good dick, guap long, dick long, plus I look good, bitch. She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. Because if she get off, then I get off, that's my concern.
Wait,
I'm trying to buy my
neighbor
house and turn it to a yard. If you don't know my grandma name, then we ain't really dogs, bitch. That's a lot of motherfucking necklace. 5, 6, 7 is the figure for a set list. Ring, 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 bitch, pick up the phone. I don't care if y'all together, I would tell down like a belly fit my leg. And Virgil, my chaperone, he look out from overhead. Now shoot what you overheard.
Rest in peace, Virgil. Rest in peace, Virgil. Rest in peace, Virgil.
But it's probably what I said, bitch. I'm out here living, y'all on the feed. My girl look like Zaza Beats and Khalees. I pull up in the what the fuck is that, dog? It's Mr. Peculiar, that's who I be.
Y'all know that's a G-O
niggas
to my
telling
home.
Women how they body supposed to be, but never take advice from any nigga with a lean gut. Keep your chair rocking and my two cents in.
Never taking any advice with a nigga with a lean gut. But that's a deal. Don't let that ball go over your head too. Like, I'm not gonna let these little lean drinking niggas tell me what's right and what's wrong or inspire my life decisions. Tyler's always been one to walk different. When everybody's taking a left, he's taking a right, and that's the reason I like Tyler the Creator so much. What's ASAP Rocky's ball when he's, I'm a weirdo, but I'm weird, but I'm rare though, or some shit. He's like, that was terrible.
A weirdo, but I'm rare though. Nah, that was pretty corny.
Yeah, that was garbage. Oh,
all right,
shit.
What you got?
I got guns in the fucking pants. Yeah, hit the band, nigga. AK-47 at the leg, hit the dance, ooh, nigga. I don't got plans. I just go like the Roadrunner. Where's the coyote? T is...
In your pocket, your only option. I don't play no motherfucking game. She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. And will I ever fall in love again? I can't confirm. I'm trying to buy my neighbor house and turn it to a yard. If you don't know my daughter name, then we ain't really dogs.
Old school filters in it, the color palettes used by Tyler throughout the video and his team, it just gives us that artsy feel to it. And he can make something so simple. Him just standing on a water tower, doing the little air dry humps, pointing at the car, drifting, and giving us that Jay-Z. Remember that? What was that Jay-Z and Kanye shit? What was the Jay-Z with Kanye shit? I want to say Otis. Giving us that vibe, but a little bit more street with him and his mans. I forgot his man's name. I want to say Jester or some shit like that. Something like that. I used to watch him on the show too that they had together, that little 15-minute skit show. So seeing them two drifting out in that old school, I think it was a Beamer too. Come on, bro. It's giving us the vibes. Tyler's just that dude that can make anything feel real artsy. And he got his clothing brand throughout the video. If you confused on what that LaFleur is, LaFleur. Dog tooth, dog tooth, dog tooth, dog tooth, dog tooth, yeah, nigga, dog tooth, dog tooth. Call me if you know. The estate sale. The estate sale. We cannot wait. We cannot wait. The estate sale comes out this Friday. The estate sale comes out this Friday. If you're reading this, I love your taste of music. My brother, my brother, my brother, my brother.